Hey, I got an idea.
Yeah, here, put that on there. That way I can read the words. Okay. I was sitting in a bar one night slamming some machine. 10 hairy bikers pulled up front with pockets full of green. The bartender, well, he got up tight and headed for a phone. I said, there won't be no trouble if you just leave him alone. But I each bought a couple rounds and a smile came across his face. He was the biggest crowd he ever had since he bought the fucking place. Just before the jukebox blew a fuse, we heard a scooter outside. I just could not believe my eyes, a pink Electra Glide. And off it jumped this little dude, could barely touch the ground. I said, shit, you'll need a tow truck if he ever laid it down. That little dude drank whiskey straight, his dollar bills were crisp. His bike sure made him look like a fag, but he didn't have no lisp. A drunken brother looked at him and in between sips of beer said, little dude, I love that pink, are you a fucking queer? I laughed so hard I nearly puked, so did the whole damn place. Cause that little dude, he spit his jack right in that fucker's face. He said, you guys think you're tough, but I know your scooter are trash. I'll lick the fucking bunch of you and back it up with cash. That little dude, he walked outside and took off both his boots. He wiped his hands off on his jeans and turned to face those brutes. There was bikers flying everywhere, that little dude was strong. He stacked them bozos up like wood and it didn't take him long. He went inside to get the cash he made from kicking ass. Gave everyone a 10-spot each to show him who had class. And just before he rode away, he turned around and said, I must be fucking colorblind, I thought this thing was red. That's about the shittiest I've ever sang this song in a long time.